Here we go.
Alabama State getting the hometown crowd ready indeed, taking on Prairie View, the best team in the West. And the defense will be key for Alabama State. Carlton Jones with the fumble recovery, and it gives Alabama State great field position, and they would capitalize on the mistake. Greg Jenkins on the quarterback keeper, 10 yards to the house. 7-0 Alabama State leads it, just 1:35 into the ball game. But do you want more great defense? Well, the Hornets are bringing it, and they're bringing it with more pressure. It's Jones once again getting this defense started. But it's not just the ASU defense. No, Prairie View's defense coming up big as well. Jenkins getting in a little bit of trouble, tosses it to the wrong guy, like Marcus White, the guy on the other team, big number 56 doing the happy dance. ASU's defense on the other end, stopping the run. And that would be key because Alabama State's defense, led by Saeed Lee, getting in on the charge. But the day belongs to Nick Andrews, who becomes the all-time leader at Alabama State in receptions and does it in style with a 34-yard touchdown strike to make it 14-0, and Alabama State wins it 20-7 to improve to 6-0. The Hornets will take the week off before meeting up with their arch rivals Alabama A&M in the Magic City Classic. Reporting from Montgomery, Alabama, I'm D. Jackson, Inside the Game.